A historic Watertown church gets money to make repairs to its roof. The Thomas Memorial AME Zion Church on Morrison Street has been awarded $100,000 from the African American Cultural Heritage Action Fund as part of the second round of Preserving Black Churches program. The church, with ties to the Underground Railroad, has been vacant for years and the building has been deteriorating. The money will help with repair work required to stabilize the roof of the church.